When they walk into a room, Taylor Swift and Selena Gomez make the whole place shimmer.
The Lover singer and the Only Murders in the Building star shared a hug at Sunday's 2024 Golden Globes, where Swift's Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour movie, received a nomination for cinematic and box office achievement. Gomez earned a nod in the Best Performance by a female actor in a television musical or comedy for her role in the Hulu series. Last month, Gomez marked Swift's 34th birthday by posting a photo of the pop star giving her a kiss on the cheek on her Instagram story. Happy birthday to the goddess that is O Taylor Swift. I never fit in with a cool group of girls that were celebrities, Gomez said. My only friend in the industry really is Taylor Swift, so I remember feeling like I didn't belong.
Please subscribe to the channel for more celebrity news.